that I'm sick. I don't really play a lot because when I'm sick, I don't run around. I just sit there or just lay down and sleep. And that's how she'll know I have a crisis.
That the only thing we want is to be seen, to be heard, and for someone to advocate for us in a space that we're not able to advocate for on our own.
They're not there with her, so they don't get to witness the pain in her eyes. They don't get to witness her hollering and screaming. And so a lot of people don't really understand that this is like one of the most excruciating, horrible things that anyone will ever have to go through.
First sickness in the world, or like there was something wrong with me. I did feel like I was alone.
The pain crisis are one of the most excruciating types of pain that an individual can ever go through.
When I'm in the hospital, I think that I'm gonna have the sickle cell forever, but mommy tells me we're gonna always try to find a cure that's gonna help you, and that inspires me.
If I'm being very honest, there's very little knowledge within most cultures about sickle cell. There's also few faces attached with sickle cell. And I think that because there are no faces, it's easily forgettable. It's easy to push to the side. It's easy to not invest in because there are no human faces. There are no families that are attached to this cause.
This is a disease that affects so many minorities, and so many kids, adults have to suffer through this disease throughout their whole life. And I wouldn't wish the pain on anyone in the world. And so if you could do anything to help these kids and these adults get through this disease and find that cure, it would be really great because so many people suffer, and I really hate to have to go through that with my daughter and have to hear about other people going through it as well.
For those of you looking to be a part of this project or to donate to the Ruby Ball, it would mean a lot. Not only just for myself as a sickle cell advocate, but for those individuals around the world that are dealing with the disease in silence. With your donations and with your support, we'll be able to help a number of individuals and a number of families that are living with this disease in silence, that feel as though they don't have anybody that understands, that feel as though they don't have anybody that truly knows what they're going through. And with your help, we can help them by helping to improve research surrounding the disease, by helping to improve medical care when it comes to caring for patients who are dealing with sickle cell, by helping those families that may not have the money to care for their child who has sickle cell, and by helping those individuals living with sickle cell know that there's somebody out there that cares as well.